Let's make cookie butter. Add 2 cups cookies to a blender.
I'm using the ones they serve on planes.
Then add 1/4 cup milk, 2 tablespoons coconut oil, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla extract.
Mine's homemade, no big deal.
A pinch of cinnamon,
a little brown sugar,
and a pinch of salt.
Then blend again.
This is what dreams are made of.
And once it's nice and smooth,
you've got to choose cookies or cookie butter.
I've been flying a lot lately, so I have a lot of these cookies.